Another very common question is, what are the symptoms of a stroke? Well, the symptoms of a stroke depend on what part of the brain is affected and how bad the stroke is. Symptoms usually include one or more of the following: weakness, numbness, or tingling, usually on one side of the body or the other, loss of vision, double vision, slurred speech, difficulty communicating, difficulty understanding others, or suddenly falling down for no reason. Other symptoms like confusion or loss of consciousness are not commonly caused by stroke. Thank you for listening. I look forward to chatting with you on the next episode of Ask the Doctor. Until then, stay healthy, everyone.